Yo, what's going on everyone? Cascade here. In today's video, I decided to host my own TikTok clan tryouts. I named the clan Team Drip Talk. Then I got together some people to try out and sent them through some challenges to see if they were good enough to make it into my clan. With the help of Tiger, we got together some of the drippiest leaders for our clan. So you guys are going to go through a series of challenges. Throughout the tryout, you guys are going to be eliminated and not be able to join the clan, okay? Okay, Tiger. All right, Tiger, explain it.
All right, everyone get in a single file line in front of me.
Hey! No
single
shooting.
Single file in order.
Hey, Slurp guy, get back. Get back. Back of the line, boom.
Okay, now we will be going into the Fit Check Room, which is a fashion show. We will be eliminating one person from this lineup.
All right, step into your squares.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's just.
All right, everyone step into the squares here. Give me some time to get situated.
One person per square. Unless you're fat, then you can have two.
All right. Tiger, who do you want to start off on?
Okay, so I'm going to start off with the...
Okay, let's go to the llama guy first.
Oh, yep.
All right, do a little dance. Do a little jig.
Okay, oh.
Okay, no eliminating to the very end. No eliminating to the very end, all right?
Okay,
all right, I like that. I like that.
Oh,
oh my God.
Look at him go.
Dude, that is actually drippy. All right.
Go to the trog.
Dude, not how bad, is he so bad. Patient? What the hell? Oh.
Look at the way his knees bend. That's crazy.
Alright, Llama Man, let's see it. Go, next one. 90s practice. We have five of you, alright? There's only four squares. So everyone get on a square, one other person will have to go after.
Like,
alright, so when I say go, you guys start lining up, and the last person will, they won't be eliminated, but they're gonna have to go again. 3, 2, 1, go.
The giddy up has a lot of speed.
He's building up speed, man, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, the chicken man is going nuts.
Oh my God,
oh,
the chicken.
There.
Oh
the
my God,
the
giddy up. No way.
Oh.
Alright, who's the last people? All right, the trog.
How you doing?
All right, so you guys are gonna try again. So these are the two people that didn't make it. So on my go, you guys are on 90 up, and the last person up there will either be eliminated or have a chance to get back in by doing some sort of challenge. All right. All right. Three, two, one, go.
Go.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fast as boy.
Oh, the gnome. Oh,
this might be a tie. This could be a tie. Nope, the slurp.
No. Dude, they're just crossing paths.
Oh, wait, the gnome! Oh! That was so close. Alright, you guys are both in. Bouncy ballers. Everyone get in the line, alright? You guys have to get this baller in the hole like this, alright? So, kind of like that. Just get it in. Except get it in. Alright, it's possible. I've tried it before. Alright, so Trog.
Do this, right?
Okay, Trog goes first. Alright, Trog, go first.
Trog, go on.
The person who doesn't get in will be eliminated. Oh. You can get it in straight away. Oh. Oh. Try looking up a bit. That's a better way to get it in. Oh. No way. Oh my God. Wait, who hit that in? Oh, what was that, man? What was that? All right, chicken, back of the line, chicken. Oh, let's go. All right, Trog.
Trog,
go with the gnome. All right. Oh. No way. Oh my God, that was so close. Oh my God, that was so close. That's in. Oh, you're in. You're in. All right, chicken's in. It's up to you two. All right, hit it, Llama. Oh, that could be in. That's in. Oh, Llama. Slurp is out. All right, this next part is parkour. So you guys can make it through this hole here, and there is going to be a checkpoint there. So, come on, gnome. Oh my God. All right, chicken. Let's see you do a chicken. Oh, he's hitting it. All right, you got it. You got it, come on.
Oh, whoa.
Get that.
Oh my God. Okay, Gnome. Okay, Gnome, you're still good. You're still good, Gnome. Just jump, do it. Yes, nice.
Gnome. Go on, you got this.
He's no, so close. He's so close. He's so close.
Come on.
Nice. Let's go. Go. Let's go, Gnome.
Get this.
So this part right here is tunneling, all right? Only one of you guys will be eliminated here, so the last person to make it through will be eliminated. Once I hit this button and say go, you guys can go through this. So you guys have to wait. When I say go, you guys start to go, all right? Anyone is good for you. Anyone you can go through, all right? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, Rob's actually making it through.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Oh my god, the chicken's actually getting lasered right now. Oh, he's got it. Oh. Oh my god, Llama's got it! Ah! Wait, which one of you? The Trog didn't make it. Trog didn't make it. Trog, wait, who was the last one? Trog? Trog, I'm sorry, bro.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm.
Alright, so you three are the last contestants, alright? Yes, alright. No one go through yet, no one go through the portal yet. Let me explain this last one. This will be a boss battle. Alright, so you three are the last contestants here. Alright? Get in. The first person to get the blade automatically becomes one of the leads. The last two people that don't make it in have to 1v1 at the end to become the lead. Welcome back. Alright, you three are going to be doing it, okay? When I say go, the first person to get the blade will be one of the TikTok clan leaders. The last two contestants will have to 1v1 to get their spot as a TikTok clan lead. Got it?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, the gnome's getting it. The gnome's getting it.
Wait, somebody took it.
It's on the ground.
I got it.
All right. Alright, the gnome has it. Alright, gnome. Who's the gnome? We have Thick Barks. Let's go. Alright, so you two are going to be 1v1ing to get in the clan as one of the leaders, alright? It's going to be first to three. Alright, first to three. When I say go, you guys go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god, Bull. Oh, he got a nice hit on him. He whipped. Oh, Bolt. All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Mozzie got a couple good hits off on him. Oh, Mozzie took the win. Let's go. First to three. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so it's 1-1 right now. Bolt is scuffing up right now.
I'm scuffing too.
Bull got a couple shots. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Mozzie!
Mozzie just hit him from the back and beat his doonies down.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
it's 2-2 now. It's literally the person who wins this becomes the lead. Alright, reset the build, boys. This is the last and
our
final one.
Go.
Alright.
You got this, bro.
I'm kind of hoping Bolty wins, you know? Oh my god, Bolt just emoted on him. Oh! Oh my god, Bolt! No way! Mozzie won it. You're an honorable lead, alright? So you three are the three TikTok clan leads.
I just want to say thank you to Casket and Tiger for giving me this awesome opportunity to join Thick Clan. It's been my dream for a really long time. I've been having some issues at home and I can now support my mom with a lot of money from this.
If you want to join Thick Clan, it's a free clan. It was started by Merc and Sizzle. I'll leave them both in the description. But I'm one of the leads as well, so put Thick in your name to join the public clan, and that should be it.
Okay.
So.